Hey guys, look. I made it to the Sistine Chapel. Wow, this place, oh my gosh, wow.
That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune.
I'm going to go ahead and start singing. It's something I haven't really done before. Well, like I've done it before, but I haven't done this type before. What I'm talking about is travel vlogging. See, I like to travel. I like to go out and do things. And within the next few months, I'll be going out and doing a lot. Here, let me go ahead and show you real quick. See, these are all trips I'm going to be going on within the next few months, okay? So, for now on, I'm going to be going out and kind of like vlogging it, and I'm going to make like travel vlogs about what I think of these countries or of these cities or wherever I'm going, and to experience it in a sense that I've never been there before, and I want to show you my first-hand experience of those places. Also, it's kind of nice mementos to have of the entire vacation. Today is the start of the first one. Today is the day I leave for Las Vegas, which I've never been to before, so it should be interesting and fun. However, we are driving there, so it shouldn't be like a 12-hour drive. Looking forward to that. Okay, now then. Back to the main story, Las Vegas. Okay, so currently I'm waiting for Michael to get here. He is the one that is taking me to Vegas. Him and his mom invited me to go along with them to Las Vegas. Now, this will be my first time to Las Vegas, so I'm not exactly sure what to expect. And I'm very thankful for them inviting me to come on this trip with them. I currently have everything packed. Pretty much everything in this backpack here is ready to go. And I should be ready for this trip. What makes this cool is this is only 3 days worth of stuff. But this backpack can hold every, like, almost to about here worth of more stuff. So this backpack is pretty good, and it's stylishly looking good. So I dig this backpack. One thing about Vegas that I realized looking at the weather app is it is very hot. In fact, when we get there, it should be about 115 degrees. So my face is pretty much going to boil off. It's cool. All right, Michael texted me. He's on his way here. It's going to be about a minute until I'm out the door, ready to go to Las Vegas. Let's go. Las Vegas, here we come. All right, here we go. On our way. Here's my ride for the next 12 hours here. Here we go.
It keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a...
It's a lunch/pee break now.
Michael, are you excited to go to Vegas? How's the trip going for you so far?
Well, pretty good.
Pretty good? Successful trip so far. Let's keep going.
Back in the rain, that's life.
That's life.
I tell you, I can't die it. I'm gonna quit, baby. But my heart just ain't gonna buy it. And if I didn't think it was worth it.
We're in Bakersfield, California. We're about probably halfway until Vegas. It's about 93 degrees out. I'm already starting to feel the heat. The smog is so bad here that you can't even see it, but over there is a gigantic mountain range. And I'm digging this trip so far. The drive up here has been fantastic. I've loved every single second of it. I wouldn't complain about it. I'm like, it's been fun. Michael and his mom, really fun to talk to these the entire time. And I barely got any sleep last night, and here I am, just totally wide awake from this trip. So far, been a great trip so far. So let's keep going. So I don't know if you can see this here. I'll zoom in here.
Look, there's more.
There are just tons of windmills. Just tons. They're everywhere. Here it is, a closer look here at the windmills. Holy crap, these things are huge. There's so many. And they're over there too.
Funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down. Cause this fine old world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet.
It's 109 degrees out here in the Mojave Desert, and we're not even at the hottest part yet. We're going to continue going that way, and on that way we're going to reach Death Valley, which is the hottest place in America.
I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
I tell you, I can't die it. I thought of quitting, baby.
Okay, so earlier I said that we were going to drive through Death Valley. Death Valley is 123 miles that way. So I was wrong. But still, it's really fucking hot. It's 117 degrees out. You can see it on that thermometer there. Let me go ahead and zoom in. It says 117 degrees. And that's just too much. That's too hot. Like, incredibly hot. Like, I'm burning. I feel like I'm being sunburned as I sit out here. Michael looks pretty tan for sitting in a car for this long. And he was complaining earlier about being super white. It's interesting just how the heat affects you. And it doesn't even look hot. Like, it's just, it is burning hot outside right now. It's all the wind. It's just
beautiful. Here we are. Las Vegas.
Las Vegas Boulevard, baby. That's the, no, that's Bally's.
That's
the Venetian.
There's the Eiffel Tower.
Up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
I tell you.
Okay, so we made it to the hotel. It is boiling hot in here. But Vegas so far, it's looking really cool from just the strip in general. And I'm really excited to keep on exploring. Got my backpack here. It's gonna be fun. Let's go.
We're pretty high up there. It's guest list here. So this is Michael's bed. But where's Michael? Oh, he's on my bed.
Hey.
Listen, buddy. It's about 9 o'clock at night. It's completely like pitch black here. Like, it's dark. And it's still like 106. And I was looking at the weather, not gonna be 90 something until 1 a.m. It's fucking insane. Holy crap. Alright. Let's keep going.
Come this here, July. I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball. And
I mean, like, just look at this place. This place is so freaking cool.
Amazing.
Right? Dude, it's awesome. I fucking love
awesome.
It. Wow. So cool. This is just so beautiful. Like, everywhere I look, I feel like the water is so clear. Holy crap, this place. Wow, Vegas is cool. Look at these things. This thing is made out of flowers. What? I'm impressed. Vegas, you're impressing me. Hey, Michael, are you out here to spread the good word? What is that? Wait, Michael, can you do that one more time for us here? We need to see it.
Good word of the Vape Nation.
Vape Nation? Do it, Michael, one more time. Woo! Vape Nation. Michael, what do you think of Vegas?
Pretty cool. I'm just looking at that car right there.
That car?
Yeah, right.
I don't know if you can see it. It honestly, wow. People are so rich. Like, everything. And then right here, it's the London Eye. We've traveled to London. You got New York, Italy, and France.
And New Orleans.
Oh, my.
Orlando.
So we ended up taking the monorail. And the monorail took us to the wrong spot to get back to Circus. So we ended up being on the completely wrong side of Vegas. I mean, we walked probably about a mile and a half, 2 miles around, going all the way over there. That's our hotel. We got dropped off all the way over there. And we're all tired and kind of cranky now.
The hotel now, cutting the travel vlog here. That's how it goes. Let's see.